You can import a variety of different images into Storyboard Pro, including both bitmap and vector. Some of these file types include AI, PDF, JPEG, PNG, and PSD files, just to name a few. So to import an image, you have to go to the library panel and then click on one of these folders in the library. So I'm going to click on Templates, Characters, and then right-click on Characters and select Import Files. The Import Files browser window appears that allows you to browse throughout your computer to find the file that you're looking for. And if you go to the bottom, you can see that it also lists all the various file types that you're able to import. So I'm going to click on this file, Selena, which is a PNG file, and click Open. And as you can see, it now appears in the Characters folder of the library view. So I can click on this Selena PNG image and then drag and drop it onto any panel in my project. And as you can see, it's been imported into that panel. Another way that you can import images into your project is by going to the File menu at the top and selecting Import, Images as Scenes. A browser window appears, allowing you to navigate to someplace on your computer where you have an image file. And as you can see, the image has been imported as its own scene. Another thing you can do is go back to the File menu and select Import, Image as Layers. Once again, the browser window appears, you can select your image, click Open, and now you can see that, in fact, there are two Selenas. So one was used to create the scene, while the other was imported into a layer of the selected scene.